Hey guys, today I built an autonomous wheeled robot that can detect objects. The way it works is it moves around the room, and when it bumps into an object, it turns around and goes in a different direction. Later this week on my blog, automaticaddison.com, I'll post step-by-step instructions so you can build this too. So, without further ado, let's see this in action.
Automatic Addison.